Hey guys, welcome to Learn and Explore. Today I will show you how to cast your mobile device to a laptop or any PC. So this will be quite interesting topic, and this is necessary just connecting the mobile phone and the laptop by the wireless display. Okay, so now I'm starting this method for how you will do this whole process. So I have two phones with me. One is Redmi Note 4 and other one is Poco F1. Okay, so the condition is that you have to connect your mobile phone and the laptop with the same Wi-Fi network. So for this I have used another phone, that is the second phone, Redmi Note 4. And in this phone I'm switching on the mobile hotspot, and I will connect my Poco F1 and the laptop with the same Wi-Fi network. Okay, so this is the first condition you have to meet for casting your mobile phone to the PC or laptop. Okay, so now I'm enabling Wi-Fi in my phone and it's connected with my Redmi Note 4. Okay, and in laptop I'll connect this with the Redmi Note 4. Okay, so it's refreshing. So now my laptop is also connected with the Redmi Note 4. So with this portable hotspot, this mobile phone and this laptop is connected. So now what I'll have to do, in laptop you have to click here and this setting should be on. Okay, and in the setting of your Windows, in the setting you have to search for projection. Okay, so here you will find the projection setting, and in your phone, that is which you want to cast, just go to the setting and then connection and setting, cast, and here you will find that cast option. So enable it and then it will search for the nearby device, and it is also in the PC, it's available. You can see that projecting to this PC. So I'll select this Lenovo PC because my laptop name is Lenovo, Samantha Lenovo. Okay, so this after this it will send a notification to the laptop for access it. So I just deleting the first one. Here you can see that one notification comes that Poco phone is attempting to project, so allow once. Okay, so now you can see that successfully connected this mobile phone and my laptop. Okay, so you can do anything you want. And one more interesting thing is that no internet is required with this connection. This is totally depends on Wi-Fi and the Bluetooth. Okay, your Wi-Fi connection and the Bluetooth must be on, because in my phone I have opened that portable hotspot without using the mobile data. Okay, so there is no internet between the connections. So hope you understand how to cast it. So thank you guys for watching this video, and you try it your own and comment us that how it helps you to connect your mobile phone and the PC. Okay guys, see you in the next video. Bye bye. Thank you.